smoke out!
Alright. Let's go.
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it! We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking, thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Quiet.
Think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk, huh? Sit.
Escape being neutralized. Target down! I need to reload! Escapee neutralized!
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raffaele is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, it's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Percival. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Air Command, to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
I'd beat you here. Remember, youth always prevails.
Mademoiselle,
Are you near his location?
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him. Come on!